You're welcome. It's not all me. It was... I saw a streamer do it once. Oh, God. We're fine. I hope those hearts regenerate. An arrow. We know what an arrow is. Arakata Zodan. Traveler's bow. Small bow. Used by travelers. Back. Okay. Change bow. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like this, but it's fine. I don't know, something about it. We'll see what will happen. Let's just go to the main areas. This game sucks. No, I'm kidding. You could throw this, right? That's hilarious. That's pretty cool. It's rust. I should just focus. The demons are here, though. We can't just let the demons live. Well. Game of the year. I know, that's all I know. And maybe some dungeon stuff from watching streamers. Oh God! I'm alive! They killed themselves, dude. You idiots. Worth it. Oh, the barrel. That's fine. Steak. Eat the steak. That's probably my fellow man. All right. Is a mining place? No. Link. I never played. I played Mask, Ocarina of Time, but I had to return it to Blockbuster. I kept dying. It was terrible. Well, that's what I was supposed to do. Come on, you bastards. Yeah! Oh God, they have arrows. You're dead. You fool. You're not the only one packing heat. It's a new bow, Boku bow. Boku no Pico bow. Made of wood. It's made by taking in a tree branch just by tying a string together at the end. So don't expect much. Yeah. Man meat. Demon. Bruh. Boku shield. Boku goblin made shield crit by attacking a handhold to any flat tree bark picked up off the ground. It's pretty shoddy, so don't expect very long. It'll last. A traveler's sword, a very common sword, often kept by travelers, defend off small beasts. It's fairly durable, but a bit unreliable against monsters. Alright. The music's trash. That's fine. He's still alive. Pick it up, I dare you. Okay. Well, okay, I have to drop something here. I need drop stuff. Can you throw it? Oh, yeah. Okay, so the melee. These sticks are useless. Sword, baby. shield and sword. I don't climb. The ruins. Place a slate, a Sheikah slate in the pedestal. Over cucumber. Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for falling rocks. Hold on. It's like Mega Man Legends. It's not like guns, it's like Mega Man Legends. Whoa! Is that bad? Oh god. The puzzle rooms. Alright, George, thanks for stopping by. Great Plateau Tower. This might be just like a thing where you see other areas around you. Distilling local information. Distilling local information. Hombre. Yeah, it's gonna pick up soon. Blue stuff. Whoa. Revealed. For the first time ever, world premiere. High tech. Rock technology.
Try to remember. You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
Spoilers.
When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Oh yeah, I've seen the final battle a little bit. It's already been seen. A little bit.
Now then.
Very little.
You must hurry, Link.
It's all about the journey. In this one.
Before it's too late.
Before the second one comes out. Hey, Meow. Follow the Sheikah Slate. We did it. What does that do? How do you get down from here? Let me save before I die. Reminds me of God of War. All this technology, you don't have an elevator? Eat yourself off. Not this time. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on. You fool me once, can't get fooled again. You just jump off, okay. What kind of technology is this? They're lazy on the exit. The entrance is all high-tech. Oh! I thought that was me. Is that you, Ganondorf?
My, it would seem we have quite did.
This tower, just like the others, has erupted across the lane, one after another.
It's almost as though the long-dormant power has awoken quite suddenly.
If you do not mind me asking, did anything occur while you were atop the tower?
I heard a voice.
Hey,
Well, now, a voice, you say. What do you want for Christmas?
Did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice?
Me.
Seems I have some work to do as far as earning your trust goes. I suppose it's understandable. Okay, that's stupid. It's all scripted. I wanted to say yes, but making it so Link is more cooler than he is. I'm a fan of Link, but forcing it doesn't work. That's fine, I don't care. I assume you caught the sight of the atrocity shrouding the castle. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, the vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path, so many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment to unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. That moment. I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle?
I do.
I guess. I had a feeling you would say that. Here, on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded by all sides of steep cliffs with no way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Oh. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, it would be quite another story. Paraglider? Piqued your interest, have I? Oh, yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. The yeet glider. How about I trade you for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Oh, I can move that the whole time. All right. Let me show you something. It's 11 a.m. You see that structure there, the one shining with the strange light? It began glowing the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? A treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. Or you just get a towel or something. I want you to go to that shrine there and fetch me the treasure. Bye. Treasure for the paraglider. I want you to get it. Only now you want to know who I am. Well, I'm just an old man. One who has roamed this land for a long, long time. Go on, fetch me a treasure. Any treasure you find inside the shrine. Why don't you help me, dude? Help me. I gotta try. Try to save the world? Yep, I'm a greedy bastard. He must have his reasons. We could take the bridge, but it's too obvious. Bring it on, bitches. Close up attack. Oh my womo. That's fine. This guy's next. It's been a while since I used controller for aiming. Chest. Okay, so it was all not for naught. No, you can't break it like that. Your Bokubo is badly damaged. And I shot arrows if you didn't hit him. Yeah, I think I've seen that happening. Traveler's sword, a very common sword. Inventory's full though. Well, you just gotta eat one of your other ones. Yeah. Kick it open. Differences. This one's green, or is that just me? No, that's how it is. Smoky should be home from vacation like one day. It's all he ever wanted, all he ever needed. I don't work at a kiosk for 5 hours, that's terrible. Yeah, JoJo, for sure. Yeah, I think it ended. It's badly damaged. Bruh. The bow. How do you change the bow? Okay. How do you eat the bow? I see. Cheek of Slate, confirmed, yet again. Travel gate registered to the map. Access granted. Look at that, it looks like little socks. I wonder what the socks emoji means in their language. Quit playing, guys. Quit playing. Oh, shit. It's fine. What a game it is. To you, sets foot in my shrine, man. Amula, the name of the goddess. What was that? Amazing. I don't know what to do. Authenticated distilling the rune. Excrete that shit. Magnesis, multiple. Pull the magnets. Grab on a metal object. Energy. Object held. Snare. Can lift it up. Move. The thing. Incredible. This game is game of the year every day. Use the rune. Oh my god. Okay. It's like Portal 2. So I'm the magnet guy. Okay. We probably have to move this over here. I'm just gonna do that now. B is down, but I mean, probably only need one. The dungeons. It's like a stand power.
Magic minute.
Ooh. Okay. You up and down. Of course. It all makes sense. Okay, never mind. That was not what I thought was gonna happen.
Yo, what's going on, baby?
Get back. The demon. Oh no. Yo, whoa. Get off the thing. Yeah. I think that worked. Thank God. I'm pretty sure it's a one-hit kill. Ancient spring. A spring used in ancient machinery is light to it, and buoyant enough to float on water. No matter how many times it's compressed, it never loses tension. Man, I know I'm gonna be stuck on these puzzles a lot. That's part of the fun, though, I guess. Now, let me tell you. Okay. Magnet holding. Secret thingy. We can't just leave that there and not get it. We want him to take a giant paperweight. You guys are super neat. Yeah. You put on my front door step thing. Push. That's not the right button. Put that over here for some reason. Well, how the hell are we gonna get up there? That's the real question. Alright, so basically, it's fine. Give me the thing. Don't spoil the game. No spoilers, guys. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Oman Au, the creator of this the trial. I am a humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Helia, dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now... They couldn't afford voice acting. In the name of the Goddess Helia, allow me to bestow you this gift. Let me tell you about it. Please accept the spirit orb. Put your ball in me. Whoa. Spirit orb, a symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of the shrine. That was a challenge, all right. May the goddess smile upon you. Wait, did you say this already? Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're like Mr. House in Fallout 76. I mean, Fallout New Vegas. You just die when you open the chamber. I killed him, basically. Kill him with the thing, strafing. Oh, I wanted to actually read that one. Well, I don't want to leave yet, you fuck. This game sucks, dude. Yeah, give me the fucking thing. Stop showing off. That's the last time you'll ever do it.
Spirit orb.
How did you know? Clairvoyance, or perhaps there's something similar. As one gets older, it becomes more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which one was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of the shrine. It is all connected to that Sheikah slate you carry on your hip. What do you mean? Tell me about it. It's been quite some time since I've seen the Sheikah Slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it's said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places across the land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines. I'll give the paraglider. That wasn't the deal. I need more now. I said treasure, but never said there was only one. Whether it's one treasure or four, there is a difference for a young go-getter like yourself. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's also best to survey the area for looking at a high point. Let's see how we make our way to the top tower again. Got it. I thought I did that already. I need to teach you something before you go. Take a look at the map on the Silk Slate. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke. The shrine you came from and a tower. Well, give me a chance to look at it. You can travel instantly to any of those places with Sheikah Slate. Or so I heard. Quite some time ago. I don't know if it actually works as such. Bruh. Try traveling to the top. Scout. Be able to scout this from the location to another shrine. You sure know a lot. Where have you been? When you haven't been around as long as I have, you pick up a thing or two. Go on, try it out. Why not? Do it. Get on top of that high place that you could die. What do I do? Open a map. Oh, you traveled instantly. I almost walked up there like without teleporting. Bye-bye. Go on, time is of the essence. Should I go back for that chest? Nah. I could, but I'm not gonna. We'll come back later. I'm sure we had to go back a lot. Minus. Thank you. The Great Plateau. Oh my god!